Francesco, over here. Hey, what was your strategy today?
Strategia. Francesco needs no strategy. It's a very simple. You start the race, wait for Lightning McQueen to choke, pass him, then win. Francesco always wins.
It's boring.
I gotta tell you, dude, you were in trouble for a while. That dirt track section had you crawling.
To truly crush one's dream, you must first raise their hopes very high.
Mater!
Hey, McQueen! What happened? Is the race over? You won, right?
Mater, why were you yelling things at me while I was racing?
Yelling? Oh, you thought... Oh, that's funny right there. Nah, see, that's because I seen these two fellas doing some sort of karate street performance. It was nuts. One of them even had a flamethrower.
A flamethrower? What are you talking about? I don't understand. Where were you?
Going to meet my date.
Your date?
She started talking to me as a voice in my head telling me where to go.
What?
Wait a minute. I didn't screw you up, did I?
I lost the race because of you.
Well... I'm sorry, I didn't mean to.
An imaginary girlfriend? Flamethrowers? You know, this is exactly why I don't bring you along to these things.
Maybe if I, well, I don't know, talk to somebody and explain what happened, I could help.
I don't need your help. I don't want your help.